Hi guys, I'm TrippyTips. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to repair your computer when it's stuck in an endless loop of driver verifier detected violation blue screen of death. This problem may occur after you've turned on the driver verifier feature of Windows. This method also works with Ubuntu Windows dual boot computers. When you're at the OS selection screen, go ahead and choose Windows. The blue screen of death will appear. Let the computer restart and select Windows again. This may repeat for 2-3 times until you're offered this automatic repair screen. Click Cancel. Click Advanced Options. Click Troubleshoot. Click Advanced Options again, and now choose Startup Settings. Click Restart. Then your computer will restart and you should be presented with these selections. Choose number 6, Enable Safe Mode with Command Prompt, then your computer will restart again and boot into Safe Mode. If for some reasons you are unable to get into Safe Mode, back at the Advanced Options screen, choose Command Prompt and type the first command you find in the video description. Press Enter, type Exit, and press Enter again. Then choose turn off your PC. You can then power up your computer again and it should boot into safe mode. Once inside safe mode, press Windows plus R, type CMD and press enter. Then type the second command you find in the video description and press enter. Next, type the third command you find in the video description and press enter again, exit CMD and restart your computer. You may see the blue screen of death one more time, but after that, your computer should boot normally. That's all for today. Be sure to read the video description and comments for other methods that may work. If this video helps you save your computer from destruction, please consider buying me a coffee using the link in the video description. Have a good day. Bye-bye.